incontrovertible evidence. Sergeant then Private Bill Dotrieve was given large doses of an experimental drug from 1982 to 1984. The Army was trying to create an elite group of Arctic commandos stationed in Alaska and able to withstand frigid temperatures. They called it Operation Infinite Walrus. Their mission? To repel an invasion if and when the communists came over the polar ice cap. The drug was designed to promote accumulation of heat-retaining blubber on the torso.